What's going on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, all you guys. So I'm out here downtown St. Louis right now, getting ready to clean a customer. She found me on Instagram, actually. So boom, had to get ready to, got everything loaded up. One trip up, one trip down. So I'll show you guys the work I'm about to get ready to do. We want to be cleaning a mattress, a one bedroom of carpet, an area rug, and a three-piece sectional. So take you guys in, show you guys what I'm doing. I cleaned this side already. This is the dirty side. You can see the line right here. I cleaned that side. Okay. This carpet, and I think this mattress. So, I had worked in this building right here, Arcade Apartments, off of, this is Olive Street. Had to park my van there. That's the only spot that I can find that had free parking. One thing about working downtown, I'm not really sure how long the job is gonna take, so I didn't wanna have to keep running down here to add change to the meter. So the customer found me this parking spot, parked her car in it, and I was able to get to it. I was there for probably about 3 hours. So show you guys.